Give the word.
Broke us up, boy.
Wolver behind you, brother.
Hardened World Tree, well, here's the base for the crystal we saw. But how do we get it down?
What does it say?
To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Thank you.
last shot!
Ready,
Atreus, to me.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Thank you. Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch.
Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft.
It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin. Not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these. Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? Where shall we begin? And what can I do for you? Oh, what more do you need? Keeping that clean? and for the youngster.
Something else for you then?
Let's get started then. Yes, dear boy. What did we miss? Master Atreus. Yes, sir. What shall it be? it. Also, remember to breathe. Until we meet again. Friends? Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Right here!